Hello and welcome. My name is EeZeE and this is Fallout 4.
I guess it's time to head back and collect the reward. Ooh, ghouls. Exactly what we needed. Ooh, some red X. Very good. Toaster. Yeah, sure, why not. Extra ammo. Always nice. Out of this.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper stand visitors. Rocket 69 is next.
Hello. How about I just shoot your arm off? Bye-bye. Don't want to stay here too long, apparently. So we'll... Oh, hold on. Duct tape. Sure, we'll take that. And, bottle cap mine. Yes.
Perfect.
Ooh, Diamond City is now permanently marked on your map. I guess that's good. What's on here? There we go. So our first and only entry. I identify myself as a free-think citizen of these once great United States. I will not stand idly by as the government infects the minds of the people with devices like the electrical tower they've erected in my front lawn. I pledge to take down this mind control device by any means necessary and have begun construction on an incendiary device. If you are reading this, I have certainly been killed or detained in the government interrogation camp. The news will surely warp the truth and brand me a communist traitor. Do not believe their lies. Let all true patriots know that what I do of my own free will and for the good of my country. Okay, you, good sir, were completely bunkers. And I guess we're gonna get the hell out of here. So who's going to blow this up? These things. Right, back to the task at hand. Wait, did something just get up? Yes, something got up. And the there's definitely something going on up there. Something big moving about. It's hard to tell where the shots are coming from there. Anyway, we're here now. Right there. How did that go? Oh, hello. There we go. Technician only, proper tempering, yeah, okay. Choose person empty mode. Law enforcement. Not really sure. Subway steward. Is there a subway around here? Why a brigadier? Get out of my way! There's not really a lot of stuff around here. Shotgun shells, right? Well done, doggy. I'm starting to get slightly annoyed with you, dog. Huh, what's this?
Blake, I want you to listen to me as a brother here. This whole deal with Eddie is wicked shiesty. I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We are in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. No way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
That was super vague.
That's it.
Uranium pellets. Okay, that's very reassuring. Or Vega assembly plant. Fuel cells. Huh. That's useful. Mass fusion containment waste material barrels. Click this message. These kids, remember the delivery must go through Tim or me before driving out. It's mad important. Do not deliver straight to the client. Especially not before we change the papers. Do not... Oh, do have me or Tim do pass over the cargo and sign off. This is big, guys. Don't screw up unless you want to end up like a last freaking idiot. Deliver the full cargo and put our asses in hot water. Boss man Blake. Okay. Where the hell did that radiation suddenly pop up from? Oh! Great. Chemical thunderstorm again. Get out of my way, dog!
Some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
Melons.
What are you paying?
Yeah, like bottle caps. And because it's money, at least it is here in the Commonwealth.
You guys pay for things with bottle caps? What happened to dollars and cents?
That old stuff? Not too useful these days, unless you're looking to stock up your outhouse.
You look like you have a pretty successful farm here.
We'd like to think so. Having Clarabelle helps. Free fertilizer, as Daddy would say. Whatever saves caps.
Sure. I got time to help out.
Great. Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
Melons. Oh, hello.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Neither do I. Just passing through.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no.
More or less.
It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
Don't know. Never really thought about it.
Hell, neither did I. I was born into it. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Can't you do something to protect yourself?
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
Minutemen?
So you know him then.
You mean Preston Garvey's crew?
Any idea why they haven't been around so much lately?
He's over in Sanctuary, trying to rebuild the Minutemen.
You don't say. That's close by. If he'd only been there earlier, Mary may still be alive. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Okay, so where these guys hold up? You gotta be kidding me.
No, that's not. Hold on a second. Returning the favor, that's the one I need.
Oh, it is, really? So these raiders are right next to that, and the raiders I took out are right next to here. But instead, this makes no sense. Ah, here we go. Melons. Hello, who are you?
Hey.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
What have you got?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds, that sort of thing.
Ammo and meds? What kind of basic supplies are those?
Very basic. You want to survive out here? You need ammo and meds. So, you up for a trade or not?
Maybe later.
I'll think about it.
Let me know if you change your mind.
So, that's what I need. Get some caps going. There we go. What's that sound? They got a cat! Huh. An actual cat. Hello?
I knew you would help us.
Yeah. So,
Miss Abernathy.
Come on now, don't be like that.
Here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
Yes.
Yeah, here you go.
Great. Thanks for your help.
Oh, easy money. Okay, so we need to go all the way over there again. I saw some movement up there. Oh, yeah, definitely. That. An attack dog. Right. This is going to be interesting. What's he firing at?
Great. What the hell? Really? Get inside here. Oh. So, mole rats, that was what was happening. Yes, I can. And I'm guessing that's my dog. First things first. Oh, no, this is my dog. What the hell's wrong with your face? Toaster. You know what? We will take a toaster. Anything of interest around here? So yeah, definitely more rats. Float flies. There you are. Dog food, yes please. Vodka, yep. Ammo, very good. What? Did you do something stupid again? You did, didn't you? Ooh, hello. Oh, rats. Huh, dog tanks. Dirty water. Let's go ahead and steal it back. Boy, can you get your fat ass out of my way? We'll check the terminal in a second. Ooh, purified water. That's always good. Test tube break. Alright, let's see about hacking into this.
Yes.
Huh. Checking log. Ah, list of all the military people. Debriefing. SSO will be grading equipment in the coming months. Okay, low storage room requires fumigation for pests, right? Due to the high volume of signal intercept traffic. Officers will be on site daily. Open intel room. Warning, access to intel room is strictly prohibited. Okay. Okay. A mini nuke. Don't mind if I do. Safe. Oops. Ah, he's still got 25. Should be more than enough, right? Sweet. Nothing too special. Let's have a look at it. Inventory. Oh no, damage on that thing is horrible. Sniper rifle. Bolt action is way better. Although fire rate is higher on the sniper rifle. Makes no sense. Oh well, doesn't matter. Ooh, there's something back there, yes. Can I hit it from over here? Can I hit him from over here? Apparently I can.
Hey.
Okay, that's bad.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jump in a shadow.
Yeah, you're probably right. I've got time to jet, I guess.
I don't start talking crazy.
You know what? I think we'll go in from the other side.
What the hell was that?
Crap. There we go. Good shot. Boy, very well done. Oh yeah, definitely back there. Let's go this way.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Yep. And someone who's not looking to get killed. Oh, there's a load of people around. Well done. Frigging minigun. Good shot. Crap. Oh, that was horrible. Okay, one more. Sounds like it's more than one still. Oh, hello.
Wait there.
Nope. Get the hell out of my way. Yeah, follow.
Come on.
And can you stop doing this freaky thing against the wall? You know what? We'll take the fan. And you know what else? Let's see about leveling up. Because we do seem to have two levels waiting for us. Maybe some more life giver. And I'm level 8 right now. I think I would like to tinker on weapons. Good. Yes, plastic fork. That's what you always wanted. I've got a feeling that we're going to run out of space before too long. What's back here? This is a big. What's that back there? It's mine. That's what it is. Huh. Army helmet. Yes, please. Fusion core. Yep, minigun. All mine. Why am I missing? Oh, hold on. Yep. Cooking oil. Yeah, sure, why not? Overdue book. How can you tell these books are overdue? Cotton yarn. More dog tags. A bear with a cigar and a helmet. Brilliant. Okay, so we got ourselves a new fusion core. Pretty happy with that. Terminal. Take that, and that, and that. Satellite state's offline. Okay. Everything is offline. Maybe I should... can I plug it back in? Nope. Wait, is that... No. That's a baseball glove. Don't need it. Hot plates.
Right.
Guess we're done down here. As well then. Time to get out. Although, hold on before we go. Maybe that key was for that room that we opened with the terminal. Makes sense. Yeah, it probably was. That way for the other one. Yep, seems about right. Come on, hit it. It's one of those alpha mongrels again. Are you alright? Oh, poor doggy. Come on, take your time. There you go. Is there anything good around here, actually? Still one more back there. Didn't seem to be anything of interest. Rum bottle. Very resilient dogs. Okay, yeah, that's that. Hey, good evening.
You find those raiders?
Yep.
I took care of those raiders for you.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again.
Well.
If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line.
Excellent.
Thanks again, friend.
Does that mean you're going to relocate? Or... Oh, I guess not. Why do I have two markers now? Oh, because... Right, yeah, because of that, obviously. Okay, let's go collect the bounty for the other one. Alright, sorry to...
I've got that locket back for you.
You
serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. I'm sure she'll go lean on her prices after what you've done. And feel free to use our workshop. Least we can do.
Your workshop? Where is your workshop? Oh, here it is. You've got absolutely no defenses around here. Ah, well. He's getting some shut-eye, isn't he? Hey, Preston. How you doing, pal?
Things are tough now, but they'll get better.
Can you...
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
I heard something about it.
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect.
Huh.
I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered?
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Sorry, I can, but you cannot.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way. General.
General?
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you.
You're the one giving me orders?
Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you want to see more. Feel free to leave a comment in the section down below, and I hope to see you again next time in Fallout 4.